Dear friends, have you ever seen this fruit? I think many of you might not have seen, and somebody might have seen. This is a very delicious and nutritious, very nutritional food. It has got all requirements of minerals and vitamins, vitamin B1, B2, B6 and B12, like that, many vitamins and all the desired required nutrition. This is a very rich fruit, antioxidants and all. You may be knowing the name, I don't know. Now I am telling you, the name of this fruit is Mangosteen. M-A-N-G-O, Mangosteen, S-T-E-E-N. Mangosteen, this is a almost 50 feet height tree that is grown in Tamil Nadu, Kerala, Maharashtra and Kashmir, like other places where mountains are there. Mountains are and hill stations. This is a very delicious fruit. But now this is available in many supermarkets. You can buy this fruit in supermarkets. Whenever occasionally if you find this kind of fruit, we cannot eat every regularly this kind of fruits because they are very costly. Actually, this costs only 80 rupees a kg in Tamil Nadu, Kerala and other places, or in other Maharashtra part area also. In supermarkets, this may be sold at 300 rupees a kg. It may be sold at 300 rupees a kg. This contains very nice pulp, white pulp. I'll open it for you. See, it should be opened like this. See, this is the white pulp. See, you are getting. This pulp is eaten very successfully with all, so tasty. You can't imagine this particular fruit taste. It is diabetes friendly also. Diabetes friendly and vitamin C rich. Many other benefits. I will write the details in description part. Kindly go through it, and if possible, whenever you come across such very delicious fruits, we have to consume. We can consume more fruits of any kind because they are very nutritious and good for health. Occasionally we should eat seasonal fruits. Always seasonal fruits are the best thing. Whenever this kind of rich fruits are available, just I tell you to eat these fruits. Now see, I am eating this fruit. Very delicious. Only very small seed will be there. Nothing will be problem with this. Juicy. It goes through our stomach very deliciously, very tasty. So I request you, if possible, whenever you get, I will open another fruit also. This I purchased recently. I went to Kerala. There I have purchased these fruits. You have to open like this. See this juicy pulp with very little seed, very delicious, and nothing will be harmful with in this fruit. This is more diabetic friendly, and arthritis, several complaints can be beneficial with this fruit. Try to eat this fruit whenever possible. Thank you very much.